Yes, with this. Ha, perfect. We got it. We got there, eventually. Space Reader, unstopped start. Pumpkin warrior, brave and good, the last survivor from the wood. So go now swiftly, climb the stair, and cut a lock of witch's hair. Seek out then the cauldron black, and brew a spell to change things back. Then the hack will know defeat, and thy revenge will be complete. Joystick and port 2 only, that stumped DK Man earlier. Yeah, you might be correct in that. Let me change that. How is the stream looking? The chat fine and everything? Right, bounce to the right, left, bounce to the left, fire, bounce higher. Oh, right, shooting was a thing. I fucked around with that for maybe 10 minutes earlier. And by earlier, I mean like 2 months ago or whenever we talked about this. Oh, yeah, right, was this button to go? Unlimited lives, yes, please, I think. I do not know how to homo. Oh, does it one port one maybe? Oh, fuck, yeah, okay. It's the annoying thing where German keyboards, which I imported of course as a Swede, have the Y and the Z button switched, so I pressed the wrong thing. Do I want unlimited magic? What say you, man what knows things? Nah, I see. All time able to shoot. I do not even know what they mean with that, so please make the decision for me. All ass off but lives, okay. Oh boy, what a lovely sound. Oh boy, I hope that doesn't shatter anyone's eardrums. Very fine. It's a bit loud for me, but I tank it. Magic objects thou will need if thy quest is to succeed. More than this we cannot tell, so search them out and use them well. Crown, scissors, shield, chalice, axe, and book. Okay. Nah, we'll see how old I am. I guess. Right. That button. Okay, so this is the game. We are this little pumpkin guy upstairs there. We are bouncing around, and I can press left and right to bounce in the direction that I want. You can also press the fire button to jump higher, or to bounce higher, rather. And we have physics, so I can bounce against this, and then die to the flame. And then we'll get laughed at by the witches. Yeah. Also, everything kills us, as is proper. That thing just hurt us, I think. It's kind of hard to tell with the infinite lives, but I think that just took 16% of my HP, which is represented by magic, for some reason. I think there was a way I can get down there. From my brief fucking around. Expect to hear that a lot, by the way. Yeah, but I don't think I can shoot yet. I was trying to do a tier 2 kind of jump, like not maximum height, like this maybe. Nope, that did not really help us. Ooh. Are we doing that? Nope, that doesn't fit. Nah, I don't think so actually. But we'll see. Anyway, I don't think I can make it up there, because we can't jump high enough, so we'll try this way, and I think the skeleton is going to bin us. Yep, that way won't work either. Can we get over? Nope. Not like that anyway. But every screen effectively saves your progress, so... Oh fuck, there was another bit of HP gone. Basically, wherever you die on the screen doesn't matter. You get teleported to the respawn point of the screen or the center or whatever the fuck it is. Oops, that is not what I meant to do. Oh, we made it! Let's go, let's go, let's go! Totally intentional. I'm definitely not just going with the flow. Whee! Let's hope this is good. Oh no. Hey, scissors, but not the ones we want. Oh, maybe I'm able? Yeah, I can get back up if I want. No, never mind, we can't bounce high enough. Okay, he doesn't insta-kill us, that's nice. That's a gargoyle holding a glowy thing. Of course, touching the gargoyle is a bad idea. I should have seen that coming. Oh wait, ah, see? Now we can do the shooty. Do not fall off as though I had a choice. Damn. Fuck. Shooting is pretty hard because you only can have one bullet on the screen at the same time. And... oh, oi, I did not... fuck. Don't I have to go down anyway? There were scissors. We need the scissors for the completion thingy. I figured you'd have to go everywhere eventually. Oh, I see. Can I not get back up there? That's probably what you mean by I will die of old age before then. Oh, okay, that's why. Well, we'll see. I'll just fuck around for a bit. Is there anything down here? Do you know that? Like if I go to the left, where we just fell? Although you should probably not tell me anyway. What's the point? Okay, so I want to slow down a little bit and maybe get a little bit closer to the water if we can. Okay, that bounces too far. Maybe if we bounce against the thingy on the right. I don't think that really gets us anywhere. Maybe like this. Ooh, that looks good. Let's go. Oh yeah, we made it. Okay, back here. So that thing will always insta-kill us, so we just have to get past the fucking spider. Easier said than done. Ah, fuck. So, DK Man is convinced that this controls beautifully. I'd encourage you to try it out and see how absolutely abysmal it feels to control. Fuck. Shooting is so weird because you use the same button to jump higher and control your direction, so you have to hold down the jump higher button and then press the direction you want to shoot. Which is pretty awkward because then you might eventually bounce in the direction that you're trying to shoot, which isn't always what you want. Can we sneak under here? No, not quite yet. I've never seen the screen to the left, I don't think, so I'll try going there and see if there's something to pick up or something. Otherwise we'll climb back up the castle. One more maybe? No, one more is too much. Gotta jump over here. Fuck, didn't mean to do that. No! Fuck. It's so easy to just immediately kill yourself. Now. Yes. Beautiful. Fuck, I meant to go left. What? Shit. Nah, mate, I ass in place. Well, that was... fuck. Not that it's any better. Nice. Dynamic? Fuck. Dynamic jump tree. Ass back and forth, he says. Hmm. Oh no, that's too far. Oh fuck. Damn it, now I gotta go back. Stop laughing, you twats. Okay, if I do one of these, and then this medium one, or that one. No, that's where I came from, fuck. I need a medium one to get on top. That's not the medium one. This should be a medium one. Nope, never mind. I fucked it by firing. It is so easy to fuck up these controls. It's yeah, it's quite something. I would encourage you all to try it out, but that's probably criminal or illegal anyway in certain parts of the world. So you better just take my word for it rather than torturing yourself. Okay, we can make it right now, I think. Yes, good. Now let's just keep going. And down on the bottom. Oh, the fucking bat stays on my height. It doesn't go all the way up and down. Oh, interesting. I thought it just bounced up and down like everything else. Can I even get past that then? That's effectively just a wall. That's a pretty mean wall. Because it looks like you might be able to go past that eventually. Fuck. Yeah, pretty mean way to do a level end though. Also, it means all these obstacles are worthless. The bats and the spider. Because if you just go right, you avoid them immediately. So I'll try a little bit longer. Oh fuck, I'm dead. Yep. God damn it. Fuck me. One too many. No. Fuck. That could also be a thing. See, it's just going to the right leads you back into whatever kind of castle thingy we were at the beginning. And if you actually need something from down here, I want to get that first before climbing into the castle again. Ah, fuck. Have I ever... Yeah, okay, I can't shoot it either. Let's just assume I can't get past that, fuck it. I wouldn't know how to do it anyway. Okay, let's head right. Yeah, it looks pretty impossible. Oh no. Good thing we have infinite lives. Okay. Oh fuck. No, what? Why did it bounce to the right? That was weird. It even shot to the left. It being me, of course. Control sword. Never has there been something more awkward. I don't even know if I can make it from here. Oh, they do! Okay, then I might absolutely need an item to get past there. Okay, what's... Yeah, I guess I can't get on the platforms from this room. Let's go back one room. Yeah, that's eventually the goal of the game, isn't it? At least it sounded like it from the intro. Okay, let's not die here. Let's just wait until we've come down. Bounce against it, very fine. Oh, what a lovely sound effect. You even gain extra height if you jump from a higher place and fall far down. So much attention to detail. Okay. We made it! Okay, one further. One room further. Very nice. I think I'm in the wrong spot to get up here. Oh, never mind. Oh, I even avoided the obstacle. What a god. I'm doing it. I'm cauldroning. I lied. I didn't cauldron. Oh, right, it brings me down here. Okay. This is the mirror room of the other side, okay. Can I get up here? No, it doesn't look like it. Well, down it is. Is that a button? It looks like a button. Oh yeah. My health and magic are the same. Oh, it's a one-way door. Okay. Since you're around. Oh, no, since all you are around us can do. Okay, I misread that. Thought you were blaming my roundness for my incapabilities. I wouldn't have any of that slander. Why would I even go there? That's just a magic refill, isn't it? Let's just head on to the left and see what's over here. Oh, that's right in the candle. Hey, it respawns me right here, though. That's good. Very good, very good. Dun, dun. Oh. Bounced on the bowl or whatever it is. Yeah. I wouldn't have it any other way, honestly. I would not play that without infinite lives. And let's try and get over there. Nope, not good enough. And we go all the way into some sort of boiling blood. Lovely. Wait, what? Why are we up here? We're all the way back up here? What the hell? I wonder if there's a way to bounce so that you can... Oh my god, I'm the greatest. Fucking easy. No, 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 don't fuck it up. Take your time, everything is fine. Oh no. Fuck. God damn it. I was so good and then I wasn't. How quickly the tide turns. Eh, that still doesn't work. I'm wondering if there's some... Fuck your safe stating, I'm not cheating like that, yet, anyway. I wonder if there's some sort of alignment where you can jump and land on the platform at the bottom rather than going all the way down. So how did I do that? Did I just do this? Oh, I did exactly this, lovely. See, who needs safe state when they can just do it again? It's fine. I love doing it again. It's lovely. Very easy, very therapeutic. Can I ask it from here? That would be much easier. I think I just gotta go as well. Oh, that was almost excellent. Okay, we go all the way back down. Do one to the left. Build up maximum height. For a huge jump, follow up medium jump, follow up big jump. Oh! Easy. N fucking P. Do these torches kill me? Oh my god. Of course they do. Why would I even ask? And it puts me all the way back up here. Oh, come the fuck on. That's just mean. Ugh. But it's fine, we tank it. See, I got the strats now. Nothing can go wrong. One like this, and another one like this, and then we slow down. Aha, no, what? Can I not do a small one from here? Oh, I can. It was just unfortunate. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I can imagine. So even with a small bounce, I can't get over that. Oh my god, that is incredibly mean. Oh, that is so mean. Hey, why did I do a too tall jump? What the fuck? It's weird how... I'm not even pressing anything! Why is it jumping to the right? Did it spawn me in the corner or on the corner in such a way that I bounced off it or something? Yeah, it's always a treat when they finally chime in again, the witches. Can't get enough of them. So this will bounce me back, and then I just do it again. Then I jump to the right once I've calmed down a little bit. Never mind, I did that differently last time. Fuck, I think I did a too tall jump. Like so. And then we're down here, okay. Okay, I'll build up for a maximum jump and see if that works. I can shoot the fire! Why didn't I think of that? That's so logical and reasonable, and that makes perfect sense. I found the setup! Oh my god, we did it. Haha. Did it respawn in that instant, or does it still kill you? Oh, it respawns me down here. That's so very nice of it. I bet it respawned in that instant. Hard to tell. Nope, stick still fucking kills me. Of course, stick fucking kills me. Why can you even shoot the fucking fire then if the stick fucking kills you anyway? What the fuck? I think this might devolve into a lot of swearing very rapidly. Nope, that is not the right angle. Oh yeah, that's actually a good call. Probably does. You should be playing this one. You have the brain after all. This is a brain man's game. Fuck. Okay, I need to figure out how to get in the right position for this. So big jump into second big jump kills me, correct? It doesn't quite kill me. I tank it. Oh! Lovely, okay, two big jumps. Write that down, people, we got it, we'll figure it out, one by one. One jump after another. That's probably not gonna be good enough. What the fuck happened there? Is this the red spot? I don't think it is. I'll try it anyway! Okay, that was really stupid.